All right, Nathan, you climb on up. I'll grab you.
Come on, just jump, I'll catch you. Let's go. No. No, no, don't you even think about it, you hear me?
I'm sorry I got you into this. All of you.
Hey, all that doesn't matter anymore, okay? Just jump.
I gotta see this thing through, Nathan.
Sam, hey, listen to me. If you do this, I'm not coming after you. You hear me?
I'm sorry.
Sam! Sam!
You called your bluff?
He's gonna get himself killed. Come on.
She's probably right.
Of course she is. Let's go.
Up here. Maybe we can head him off.
I'm gonna save him, and then I'm gonna punch him.
All right, let's just worry about the saving part first.
What the hell is he thinking? I mean, after everything that we... Wasn't this enough? Let's just find him. Hey, we can get over that wall with this. Come on!
Here, we got you.
You ready?
got it.
All right.
See?
This isn't gonna hold.
Dang, go.
No, I got it.
Go!
God damn it. Now how the hell are we supposed to get up there?
We don't have enough time.
Nate? No? Not by yourself?
Look, I'll come right back, okay?
Look, he is not gonna leave without a fight.
Yeah, well, then I'll fight him if I have to, but either way, I'm bringing him back. Just get the plane as close to the mountain as you can and be ready for a quick getaway.
Like there's another kind?
It's not fair.
Huh? Doing the dishes? We take turns? Don't even think about not coming back.
I love you.
Same to you, cowboy.
Okay. Hey, what's that? Footprints. Sam! God damn it. I'm sure he's a ways off by now.
just gonna head to the creepy mountain, save Sam, get the hell out of here. Yeah, be laughing about the whole thing tomorrow. Here we go. Back on the trail. The footprints end here. Come on, which way did he go? Ugh.